Minister for Justice and Constitutional Affairs, Major General Kahinda Otafire, is urging leaders in Ankole's sub-region to work towards, as he put it, eliminating politics of sectarianism within the districts there. Otafire stressed that sectarian politics does not only cause serious disunity, especially within the electorate, but largely affects and hinders a country's development processes.
Otafire made the comments as he officiated as chief guest at the swearing-in ceremony of Bara district leaders. The event took place at the district headquarters.
District leaders, that their primary task is service delivery, that they should live up to the expectations of the electorate. The electorate put their lives in their hands so that they may manage their lives on their behalf. So I've told the leaders of Mbarara that they must fight the evil of corruption, the evil of sectarianism, and there is the evil of envy and fighting among themselves. You know,
Didas Tabaro was sworn in as the district chairperson at a ceremony which was chaired by the Mbarara chief magistrate.
I want to appreciate the people of Mbarara for having put trust in me to become their chairperson, because today is the day I'm officially taking up office. So one of the key areas where I want to begin from is, first of all, to tackle about corruption and misuse of public resources. So I and my council, we are going to use an iron hand in fighting corruption, absenteeism, abscondment, you know, stealing of drugs, all those things, so that the little that comes within our district should actually go to where it is supposed to go, to benefit the community.
Other speakers at the event called for unity and teamwork among all district leaders.
As you have heard from the Chief Guest General Kahinda, I think his message is very clear, saying we should fight corruption and service delivery is key. That's why we have voted our leaders in these offices, to make sure that at least they start from where we stop.
And even the council of Mbarara district, the chairman and his council, I want to thank them so much. We have just concluded a caucus of selecting a speaker and his deputy. It was smooth and it was conducted very well. So I want to thank the councillors for that good spirit. So I want you to continue in your council that is going to start today after swearing in. I want to ask you kindly to cooperate and work together for the people of Mbarara, Kashar North and South.
Mbarara District was founded in 1901. At the time, it was called Ankole District. The district gave birth to districts of Kirihura, Ibanda, Isinjiro, and Rampara. Meanwhile, the newly elected leaders of Katabi have sworn in at the municipal headquarters in Katabi. These include the chairman of Katabi, Ronald Kalema, and 44 other councillors. Reverend Herbert Ziwa of Nkumba urged the newly sworn in leaders to desist from politics of division. Story by Sengendo Abud Karim and Godfrey Sempija for the news.